evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's orchestra. Council, I ask you to please rise for the presentation of colors for the playing of the National Anthem by the 83rd Orchestra. Please remain standing while the colors are posted until the color guard leaves the stage.
Shoulder, rifle. Forward, march.
Please be seated.
Okay, our first piece is called Scenes of the Cherokee Trail, Susan Day. That's a lot of good strength stuff for education for schools, high schools. While the Cherokee Trail wasn't used for commercial purposes, those who traveled it were from Native American tribes and Spanish military expeditions. Others who populated the trail were true adventurers, such as fur trappers, scientists, prospective gold miners, including members of the Cherokee tribe from Oklahoma. The Cherokee Trail was an overland trail approximately 900 miles long that ran through Oklahoma, Kansas, Colorado, and Wyoming. In Wyoming, the trail met up with the Oregon and California. California trails, which allowed further access west. In Colorado, the trail ran over the Arkansas Platte River, dividing ridge, and descended to Cherry Creek and into the South Platte River Valley. So this is scene of the Cherokee Trail. Our second piece was written by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, and it's his symphony number 12. He wrote, 42, you could say. 38, 40, 41, oh, you gotta listen to those, they're amazing. This one, you know, he started writing pretty young. The G major symphony was written when Mozart was 15 years old. The way I understand it, he was more like 13. His father took him to Italy on two trips to meet, you know, all the bigwigs and trying to sell his son, if you know what I mean, you know? He was a pretty mean dad, actually. But he got to Mozart to Italy. Although he and his family resided in Salzburg, several trips to Italy provided the young composer with the opportunity to fuse both the German and the Italian stylistic elements. This symphony was probably written during or following one of these trips. This one was written during one of his trips. So symphony number 12. This is the first movement, the Allegro movement, three movements of the symphony. This should tell you what grade it is. This is a grade 5. And we're working on another 5, and we're planning to take grade 5 again to assessments in March. So.
Thank you.
It's a medley of winter wonderland and let it snow. You know that Mozart piece? You know, Life on the Edge, right? These guys, it never really approached the edge. You know, where you're just gonna fall off the cliff and die, you know? it really doesn't feel that way at all, you know? I mean that. It's been a pleasure. So this is our last piece for the night. I hope you have a safe trip home. Stay warm, you know. We've got a lot of students in the music department.